Alright guys, so I don't know what's going on here with these cases. I ended up buying a couple of cases. What do we got here exactly? I got 20 of these CS20 cases. I ended up buying 10 keys. I didn't realize that that was a thing. That I ended up having to buy a bunch of keys on top of it. That was a little bothersome. I had to pay a full $250. But it is what it is, I guess. Let's see what I can get. I have 10 keys. 1 through 20. I am going to pick this one. Let's see. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what any of these are. We got 5-7 Buddy. Purple rarity. That's actually pretty cool. I don't mind that. Let's open up a few more. Here's number 2. Scar 20 Assault. That looks pretty good. I like that. Oh, and we got the little 20 there for the 20th anniversary of CSGO. Also available in red. Ooh, and they're right up here. We're gonna replace them. Unlock container, CS20 key. Goes through spinning the wheel. What do we get? A Mag 7 Hop Dog. That's cool. I do like that. Got the little doggy right there. Oh, and he's on the other side too. Mag 7. That's pretty cool. I like that. The dog that refreshes. Unlock container. This is container number what? 4? Container number 4. All of these skins I've gotten so far are only for the CT. Yeah, the dual Beretta Elite 1.6. I love it. I mean, the skin itself is okay. I don't hate it. I'm not. It's okay. It looks all right. I like the dual Berettas though. I like the dual Berettas a lot. We're gonna replace that folk teams. Finally, one I can get for the tees. Unlock container. This is case number 5. And we got another one. I don't know what that means. Does that mean I can sell it or I can trade it? We'll have to see what I can do with that. Can I trade those up? Mil-spec grade sniper rifle. That's the rarity. I think I might be able to trade that up eventually. Here's case number 6. So I have that trade up contract, which I think that means that then, the Tech 9 flash out. Dance lessons with Jordan. That's pretty cool. I like that a lot. But I have that trade-up contract that I wasn't sure what to do with it. But I think here, boom, trade up that. And then if I get 10 more over the next however long I decide to keep opening these cases, I think I'm going to have to see a little something-something before I keep opening these cases. These seem to be pretty expensive. So here's opening up the sixth CS20 case. I hope we get something pretty cool. You know, these are all right. If found, please return to Cedar Creek Nuclear Power Plant. The FAMAS decommissioned. That's pretty cool. It honestly looks like a gun from Borderlands. I have recently just played all of the Borderlands except for the pre-sequel all the way through. They're pretty good games. I was thinking about maybe doing some farming on stream or making a couple videos about my build. My build is just something basic I got off of somebody else on YouTube. But we'll see how it goes. But definitely liking this FAMAS decommission. I can't turn it up or down, which is a little bit of a shame. But definitely like that FAMAS decommission. That is definitely going to be put on. Alright, now to container number 8. Last case I said it was number 6. That was actually number 7. And we're spinning. Did I get it? I got it. Yeah, I got the classic knife, Boreal Forest. The woods can be a dangerous place. Never travel alone. All right, Boreal Forest, the classic knife. All right, moving right along. That is going to be replaced for both teams. Moving right along, we're going to get two more CS20 cases. This key only opens CS20 case. As you can see, I had just bought all of these cases and all of these keys. This item is not tradable and is not marketable. Items receivable have a trade restriction until April 19th. Items receivable have a trade restriction after use. Oh! Okay, I see. So I'm not allowed to trade anything I get here until after April 19th, 2023. That's okay. I don't plan on trading any of these right now. Maybe one day if I fall out of CSGO. Oh! Og, death by puppy. I like that. Oh, the dogs. That's cool. I really like that. And on the buttstock, I like that a lot. Not too confused with ladder. I'm not sure. Death by ladder? Ladder by puppy. Death ladder puppy. And one more case for us. Let's see if we get something nice. I hope we get another classic knife. That would be pretty cool to get on stream. Or on a video caught on camera. Let's see what happens here. And we are getting... That is cool. The Glock 18 sacrifice. That is very cool. The diffuse is coming in. He's still going. That is very cool. Let's see somebody holding it. That is very cool. Looks like it's only for the T's. That is okay. We're gonna go AUG, replace for CT, and Glock, replace for T. Alright. So I think now we're gonna play one match. Just one. And see how it goes. Let's go to Dust. I've never been to Dust. I haven't been to Dust. This is gonna be my This is gonna be my first time playing on Dust 2 with some of these guns. I think it's gonna be fun. Let's roll. Ammo management is extremely important. If you run out of bullets in a firefight, you're in deep trouble. Ain't that the truth? If you run out of bullets in real life, you're in deep trouble. Let's go with T's. Load it up. Alright, moving on. Ooh, dual Berettas. Here we go. One of my new skins. And of course I go out. Expecting them.
Your squad is to reach halfway.
Oh, I like the way you clicked them. I just want one kill. That's all I want. What can I buy? I can buy dual Berettas. I already got them. I guess we're sticking with the dual Berettas. I want to get one kill with one of my new skins. That's all I care about. out Squonk Gang Bullions. Nothing. Nothing. Why am I so bad right now? I feel like I shouldn't be this bad. That is a pretty good plastic knife. I do like that a lot. I can't get one kill this game. And I'm not sure why. It's probably my own fault, too. I'm so focused on my new skins that I... There we go. One kill. See, that's it. That's it. I couldn't aim.
Your enemies are winning.
Our enemies are winning. Yeah, I can tell. I'm gonna go
They're
with...
They're taking the lead.
Nice shooting.
The AK. And I'm gonna go with dual berets.
Bad guys have the lead. Time to play catch up.
Alright.
Your enemies
Tell
are winning.
Telling me back, Swally's back. Tap tap, let's go. Wow.
Your team is leading.
What? I feel like I should have won that. Equipment. Why can't I buy? Did I run out of money? Is that what this is? Oh no, I got the dual Berettas now. Cool.
The enemy team only needs 10 more frags.
I'm not gonna make it. Alright, let's see if I can get one kill with the P90. I just wanted to get one kill with one of my new skins. Bonus weapon. Let me get the bonus weapon. Clock 18. Alright, there we go. Let's go. One kill. One kill. That's all I want.
The enemy team only needs 3 more frags to win.
Yay! Man, and I was final kill there too. Move on. Maybe I'll be CTs this time. I think I got a couple more cooler guns. Yeah, I got the AUG.
Do not be afraid. Let's go.
Rifle. Ooh, I got one for the FAMAS too. Yeah, I want the Borderlands gun. That's what I want. Borderlands gun and dual Berettas. Of course I died right away. Alright. AUG and dual Berettas. Hey! It's in warm-up, but it would have been cooler if it wasn't. At least I got my AUG. Ending. One match.
Go, go, go.
One more match. Of course.
Yes! First frag goes to your team!
First frag goes to our team. I walked right into all of them. Alright, got my AUG. That is all that matters. Should I turn off random weapons? Is that my issue? Is that why I keep switching weapons? Will I keep my AUG if I turn off random weapons? Dual Berettas, that's right.
The enemies have taken the lead.
feel like there's someone around. There's definitely some not okay boys. One kill, but it wasn't with any of my new skins. Hey! Okay, I'm with it.
They've taken the lead!
Yep,
their lead. Keep going.
I deserved that one. My good old FAMAS decommission. Yeah, I deserved that one. Let me turn off. Turn off random. That was a good one. What did he kill me with? Alright, so it doesn't look like I'm gonna be switching out weapons.
The enemy just got in the head! Bring them in!
What? Where did he... Wow. That was a good one. So, jump shotting doesn't seem to be very effective in this game. And these guys are very good with snipers. Silently, hoping not to get shot.
You've gotten to halfway. Slow their roll.
Slow their roll. I don't know how to slow their roll any further. I am. Maybe that's when I should have slowed down a little bit. Just boom, boom. Hey, that was slick. Definitely shouldn't have had that kill, though. Wow, okay. Hoyo Senior Uwu. I already got a kill with the dual Berettas. I am 6 and 14, so that's not good. Not good at all. Man, I wish that would have been my kill.
Nice shot.
that these bots are so good. It actually makes me feel bad about myself. That's a lie. I think I'm doing half decent. Not terrible. I mean, I am still negative, which is no good. But for us to be losing, we would theoretically all have to be negative. No, we wouldn't all have to be negative. But we'd have to have some slightly worse people on our team. Which I think we're doing just fine. And that guy definitely saw me out of nowhere. So I'm glad that we have our FAMAS as our main weapon. One victory point for neutralizing Pollo Senior. Ooh.
Good one.
Bot Finn is dominating me. How am I being dominated by a bot? That makes me feel horrible. Bot Eric got revenge.
Almost there. 10 points remaining.
This is back and forth.
Nice shot.
We're gonna win. We have the opportunity to win. There it is. That is going to be my last match for the game. Last match for the night. I think Bullseye, highest headshot percentage, 60% headshots. That's pretty good. I think I only got like 8 kills though, so that would put me at, I don't know. Let's see what we got. I don't know if I can tell how what we got. Quit now. Alright guys, so it was good seeing you guys tonight. I can't wait for it to happen again. I think this is going to go up on YouTube probably tomorrow, which would be Wednesday. That way I can, you know, focus on some other stuff and see just what's happening. Alright, thank you. I really appreciate you guys stopping by, and I will catch you guys later.